Hey, welcome back to Baba's You. So, things are getting complicated. Nothing wrong with that, I guess. Wall and box stop. Okay. Water telly. And text is float. What? Can I push text through? No. Box is text, flag is box. Box is text, text is box, flag is box. The thing is, I don't have a push. Can I do box is text? If I then break and this box become box again? No. I think the way this is gonna go is by, but I can't push anything, and that's what's strange. Box's flag. I don't think that's helpful, but I'm gonna try just to see. I can't teleport text, and I can't move physical objects. So if I had two is, I could do something, but there's nothing I can push. Ugh. Let's try something I haven't completed before, because this is making my brain melt again. Brain melter. I don't think I can do anything besides this. Thank you. There's something here that we need to do. Leafus Telly. And now it's push 2. So what happens if I do this? It teleports the key back and forth. Okay, so it's actually pretty much the same as the thing with the foliage that we wanted to teleport. Skeletal door. Well, it stops because the feed flag is win. And we have next to no things to work with. Is this where we do text as you? Pretty sure at some point that's what we're gonna have to do, and I think this might be the one. I just have to find a way that I can actually do it. If I could lower Baba's U1, then we're set. I can text as you. Oh, right, I can just move. Everything down this way. Why would you push? I think I'm going to use it to block off something. So if you make text as you. To turn that back into Baba as you. Thank you. back into Baba is you a different thing? How would we do that? Extra thing. If I can move a piece of text past the skull wall that were set. The problem is I can't lower this without ruining everything. Unless we can make Baba's push. Could we make Baba's push? Could we just push Baba past? How do I need to orient this in order for it to work? Come on, Baba. You can move them over a skull, but you can't move them past them. Not without destroying you, I don't think you want to do that. You can destroy the push. Now, text is Baba. There we go. Kiki has text. What text does Kiki have? Random text? What if you start off with a Baba has Kiki? If we die, we become Kiki, but what's the point? What if you text as you from the start? Text is a feat, so I think if you do this, just everything blows up. Yeah. So serene. Okay, so we're not meant to become text. Skull has wall. Water sink. Text is no. we can not get anything in or out from here. Unless we do wall as you or something. Or fence as you. Let's call a sink. Let's call as wall. Can we do Baba's float or something? The problem is I can't really get anything here. What happens if you do Kiki has text? Or text has Kiki? Kiki has text. But we don't have Kiki yet, so text has Kiki. Which means if we destroy text, it should turn into Kiki. Yes. Something has text. If I now die, what happens? Okay, it transforms the text that it was. Which makes me think we're gonna have to do keys text to get a Kiki from somewhere. Turns into a wall then. So how do we get past that problem? By putting something on there that's we can move. Text has Baba as you. What happens if we now... Do we just get another Baba? No. Can we solve it this way? Rise of the Babas? Get one more Baba. just look at something? Kills them both. So how do I do the skull thing then? That's troublesome. Probably will making it float. But I can't do that either. That's weird. Let's quickly check up on the next area. Do something hopefully a little bit easier. Or check here again. What did we miss out on here? Tiny Isle. Love is you and open. We can sync text. No, we can't because water isn't sync, it's shut. Turn them into ballads. I think I did that once. Key. And Baba is. Wanted to check up on another island, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do. So that's 4 down there, 5. Deep forest renovating. Delta shift. That it is. Now let's push. Why can I push onto? Oh, because wall doesn't stop. Cool. Yep, so we can at least end up on a victory. Anyway, that is going to do it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I'm seeing you on the series for free, so it's probably going to be liking and or subbing if you haven't already. See you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.